Hello, and thanks for joining us in the Holywell Music Room, one of the oldest concert venues in Western Europe, for the culmination of this research project presented with the support of the Oxford Research Centre in the Humanities. My name's Thomas Metcalf, and I'm a composer and researcher in the final stages of my DPhil at Worcester College. Today we'll hear a concert performed by the internationally renowned Kreutzer Quartet as part of the Humanities Cultural Programme, featuring two works which are connected by the use of visual imagery related to water. The goal of this project was to explore the relationship between graphics and music in contemporary composition, and in particular, its impact on diverse audience demographics. The first piece we'll hear is Amboyd's String Quartet No. 2, Play on the Water, inspired by the Paul Clay drawing of the same name. Amboyd is one of Australia's most celebrated composers, and this work could be said to be a turning point in her compositional philosophy, written during her time as a lecturer at the University of Sussex in 1973. In the digital program available, you can find excerpts from our interview, kindly facilitated by Torch, which cover aspects of this piece in more detail, and you can watch the interview in full online. Secondly, is the premiere of my new work, Pixelating the River. This piece uses the pixelation of a map of the River Thames as its main idea, and the pixelated graphics inform nearly all aspects of the piece's composition. Over the course of the piece, you'll hear shifting harmonic layers and textures which aim to represent the magnification of certain sections of the river. This centres on four solos played by each instrument, which present the river in its pure, unmediated form. Through these processes, I hope to create both a sonic representation of pixelation, but also a commentary on the interaction between natural and technological phenomena. In the accompanying digital programme, you'll see a link to a feedback survey, which will ask questions about your listening experience, as well as your musical education. It would be greatly appreciated if you could take the time to fill this out, as this will further the research into music and graphics and its reception amongst audiences. My colleagues at Torch will also put this link into the YouTube chat box at the end of this event. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.